I turned my thoughts to years ago, 79. It almost seems like yesterday, a chapter out of time. I hope I don't forget them all, perhaps someday I might. Those hot and humid El Dorado nights. It's strange to me how none of us could hear a warning call. Now there's no remaining evidence we would hear it all. It's almost strange that we survived, seemed to be alright. As I look back on those El Dorado nights, love was such a sweet and awkward thing, but the heartache and the loss I felt, still a bitter sting. And I'm ruling out the need for me to wash it from my side and forget about those El Dorado nights. I'd never seen an angel, but I knew that they were real. One of them was keeping me from the turning of the wheel. I fought her every step, one objective in my sight, as I struck out on those El Dorado nights. Staring down the night ahead, right into the wind. Save your stories for tomorrow when we gather up again. Turned off on the boulevard with the city to our right, and we headed out that El Dorado night. Caught up in the wonder of the world we're living in. Son of man, forgive me of my sin. I considered his atonement in my calculated flight from the last ride on that El Dorado night. Breaking out at midnight through the dark and twisted trees, finally met my Waterloo, but only in degrees. As the summer in its glory stepped aside for fall again, and the El Dorado nights came to an end. I turned my thoughts to years ago, 79. It almost seems like yesterday, a chapter out of time. Them all. Perhaps someday I might. Those hot and humid El Dorado nights. I hope I don't forget them all. Perhaps someday I might. Those hot and humid El Dorado nights.